combination of infrared imagery from the geostationary satellites of EUMETSAT, NOAA and the JMA, which together continuously observe most of the Earth's surface 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. This data is used to help forecasters predict weather patterns and warn citizens of adverse weather conditions, hours and sometimes days in advance.